1927 marked 50 years since the town was incorporated. Crewe had come of age, and it was entirely appropriate that the mayor in Jubilee year was James Pemberton, the first mayor to be born and bred in Crewe. Local schoolchildren, though, were no doubt more interested in the free boxes of chocolates given to each one of them. A more permanent monument to this landmark for the town was the creation of Jubilee Gardens in Hightown,